Ugly my phone and wads of icky dough. Well, actually, it's pretty cool. Baby, hi baby. Yeah. And I have my stuff here, my sponge here. And I added the oatmeal, steel cut oats, and the flax. And man, this stuff looks hearty. It's either gonna be absolutely nasty or really, really, really deliciously delicious and good for you. I don't know. Also, I wanted to point out how, if I can do this, I'm going to get dough all over my face. Oh my gosh! How dough is not, it's all sticking to the sides and stuff. So, I'm going to add flour. I mean, bread isn't, it is science, but it's also intuition and feel, and so it's not always the same. The humidity and different things vary from time to time, so this is all just what I've gathered. I don't know, I guess we'll see, but you don't want your bread sticking like that. You want it to kind of come together a bit better than that. So I'm going to give it a try. I'm going to add a little bit more flour. I got my flour bucket open, sitting there on the floor, and I ran out of my whole wheat, so half of it's whole wheat, and then half of it's the bread flour, which I'm fine with. The bread flour is awesome. All right, talk to you later. Bye.